Good morning, students. I hope you are doing good and taking care of yourself. Now, students, let's continue with our chapter 1, Too Big, Too Small. As you know, students, we have completed the reading and explanation of the chapter. Okay, so tell me what we read in this chapter. Okay, I'll tell you. In this chapter, we read about Shanu and her confusions. Now, what her confusions about? Her confusions are about her size. She was confused. Is she small or is she big? Now, I will teach you some difficult words and their pronunciation. So, let's begin. Here are the five words which you can see on the screen. First, I will read all the words. Wonderful, carry, enough, climb up, stow. So, what is our first word? Wonderful. 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 So what we will read? Wonderful. 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 Repeat after me. WONDERFUL. Repeat, students. WONDERFUL. 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 Now, what is the meaning of wonderful? Wonderful means bahut sundar, very beautiful. Now, second word, C-A-R-R, by, carry, C-A-R-R, by, re, carry. Repeat after me, C-A-R-R, by, re, carry, C-A-R-R, by, carry. So, what is the meaning of carry? Uthana. Kisi bhi cheez ko carry karna, uthana. Now, third word, enough. E-N-O-U-G-H. E-N-O-U-G-H. For. Enough. E-N-O-U-G-H. Enough. E-N-O-U-G-H. Enough. Enough ka matlab hota hai paryapt. Now, next. C-L-I-M-B. Climb. CL ko kya bolenge? Climb ko adama. M-B. Climb. U-P. Up. So, C-L-I-M-B. Climb. U-P. Up. C-L-I-M-B. Climb. U-P. Up. Climb up ka matlab hota hai chadna. So what's the meaning of climb up? Chadna. Next. S-T-O-V-E. S-T-O-V. S-T-O-V-E. V. Is. T. stove. S-T-O-V-E. Stove. So, what is the meaning of stove? Stove is like a gas where your mom cooks food. S-T-O-V-E. Stove. Now, repeat one more time. W-O-N-1-D-E-R. Der. F-U-L. Full. Wonderful. C-A-K. Double R by re. Carry. E-N-O. E-N-U-G-H. Fo. E-N-F-O. C-L-I. Climb. M-B. Mb. Climb. U-P. Up. S-T. Stove. S-T-O-T-O-V-E. Stove. Now, we will learn some words and their meanings. So, our first word meaning is warm. What is the meaning of warm? Friendly. As we had learned in the chapter, I hope you all remember the line, her family gives her a warm and wonderful hug. That means she is having her from her family in very friendly way. Here, what is the meaning of friendly? Friendly means where you feel comfortable and having or showing ready affection. For example, you can say her voice was warm and gentle. Got it? So warm, what is the meaning of warm? Warm means friendly, where you feel comfortable. Now, next, perfect. What is the meaning of perfect? Meaning of the perfect is best. So, what does it mean by the perfect? Perfect means the best. So, let me explain by the example. In the chapter, we had learnt about Shanu and her confusion. So, hope you remembered once she was saying what I am perfect size for. So, here what comes? Perfect. Here, Shanu is saying for which thing I am perfect. That means for which thing I am the best. So, basically, the best means useful, helpful, or in a way that is better than all others. For example, you can say, my family is perfect. This place is very perfect. Na? So, what is the meaning of perfect? The best. Now, third one, puzzled. So, what is the meaning of puzzled? Not able to understand. So, what does it mean by the puzzled? Puzzled means confusion about something. Now, I explain you with the example. In the chapter, we had learnt about Shanu and her confusions. So, Shanu was puzzled there. Who is she? Is she big or is she small? That means Shanu is not able to understand what is her size. When you don't know what is right or what is wrong, what you should do, so basically you can say that when you have lots of confusion in your mind, that is called puzzle. When you don't know what you should do, that is called puzzled. For example, I was puzzled at first. What does it mean? Main pehle puzzled thi. She looks so puzzled. Ye bahut puzzled dikhai deti hai. Shanu was puzzled. Shanu puzzled tha. That means Shanu confused tha. Thi. Right? So, in this video, we learned some difficult words and their word meaning. So, students, revise it at your home. And in the next session, we will learn some topics of grammar. Till then, bye and take care of yourself. Thank you. Good.